Yeah, all of a sudden you kind of get the impression that this driver kind of has an idea of where he is, familiar with his neighbor. Here we go, this pursuit coming to an end here. Both the driver and female stepping out of the vehicle. The vehicle is moving on its own, and now it doesn't look like they're going to run for it. Okay, the car's collided with another parked car, and they're making a run for it through a couple of houses. As you're taking a live look at Cordova Street is where we are. CHP now has their guns drawn. This is now a foot pursuit in a residential neighborhood here along North Cordova Street as they try and outrun police. Looked like they just casually stepped out of the vehicle, and it looks like they've got these suspects at gunpoint right now. This pursuit has come to an end, David. Again, obviously a very dark situation down there, unclear how this is playing out, but we saw officers with their guns drawn as these suspects basically ran through a couple of houses on North Cordova.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.